So holiday shops, they're fine and all. But if you are looking for long-term, multi-six-figure revenue consistently, year after year, enough so that you can quit your job and really do Etsy full-time, well, then I would recommend building a more evergreen business that brings you consistent sales throughout the year. And having consistent revenue really allows you to build your life around your business rather than just hoping for a good Q4 or hoping for a good Easter.